political ambitions in the Philippines? I understand 2013 is an important date if you're going to run for government.
13 is the election in the Philippines. If I run as a governor, it's going to be hard for me to, you know, to continue my boxing career. So we'll see. Obviously. Because it's gonna be it's hard to be executed than legislative.
You were mentioning that you want to answer doubts that some fans have.
Okay.
Just looking at that statement, do those comments that those fans make, does it bother you that they're making those comments?
Yeah.
That there's doubts that you won those two fights?
You know, I always understand. I'm not angry. I'm not disappointed. Because I always, you know, this is life, you know, you cannot please everyone.
How about the way Juan Manuel behaved after you beat him in 2008? He came to the Philippines and had those t-shirts on, and some of the comments that he's made kind of over and over. I know Freddie said, look, you let Margarito and Mosley off the hook in the late rounds, but that's not going to happen this time. Manny desperately wants to, you know, knock this guy out. Can you talk about that?
Before he's, you know, everybody knows that before Marquez talking too much about me and like that. But I'm confusing right now, you know, when the fight is on. It's kind of, he say something, you know, good things about me and his team like that. But, you know, me, if my opponent is no good, I will be no good in the ring.
How badly, after the Mosley fight and the Claudie fight, how bad?